بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. ٹوڈے آور سکس لیسن اباؤٹ میتھمیٹکس، بیکاز بیفور وی ہیو لرن ایڈیشن اینڈ سبٹریکشن، سو ٹوڈے وی ول لرن اباؤٹ ملٹیپلیکیشن. سو I have series of mathematics lesson in which I teach from basic to master level mathematics. So you will get so much benefit according to your level, basic level for kids and up to master level. Any student can get benefit, student and parents also can get benefit. They can learn mathematics so well. So please subscribe my channel so that you can get every my video, every next video you will reach. Also you will help me and to make more video, you might motivate in this way. So please subscribe my channel, push red button so that every new video will come to you. So I start from addition. This is further addition. So here is a big number addition. Now here if you see 3 big numbers addition. So now if you have to add, we first add at unit place, like 5, 5, 9 and 1. So if we add 9 with 5, so 9 and 5 is 14. You know 9, plus 5, some students count there to add, like 5 they add. So on 5 I have 5 fingers. So if 9 add by 5, so 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So 9 plus 5, 14. So 1, if we add with 14 with 1, then it become 15. So we write 5 here and 1 carry. One carry we write here, or we this carry also can write here. So 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 8, 12. 4 plus 8, 12. You also can count on fingers. But I know it's my stage. I can know every number how can add. But you, if you don't know, you can count with fingers. So 4 plus 8, 12. 12 plus 4, 16. 16 and we write here 6. One carry again. So one carry is right here. 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 plus 7, 12. 12 plus 2, 14. So again write 4. And one carry you write here. So this one is added by this one. So 1 and 1, 2. 2 plus 6, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 11, 1, 1. So no further number. So we write whole 11. So in this way, we bigger number addition we can add. Next, we also revise subtraction, because we have before lesson of subtraction as well. But now I one subtraction question I write here so that it's revised. So for subtraction, we subtract numbers, down number we whole subtract, and up from upstairs. So first, from first number we subtract first number, from 3 subtracted by 1 is equal to 2. Here is 4 4 subtracted by 2, 4 minus 2 is 2. Here is 6 and down is also 6. So 6 minus 6 is 0. 6 subtracted by 6 is equal to 0. 9. Next, 9 minus 5 is equal to 4. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1. So in this way we subtract the number. Again we come to multiplication. Multiplication is like we know about tables. Last lecture I tell you, you must learn about tables. So every student must learn about tables up to 10 at least. So we here can read table of 3. 2 3s are 6. 2 into 3 is 6. 2 3s are 6. We write 6. And 1 3s are 3. So 12 3s are 36. In this way. 2 3s are 6. 1 3s are 3. We write here 36. Now we multiply by 143 multiplied by 12. Again we read table of 2. 3 2s are 6. 4 2s are 8. And 1 2s are 2. 1 2s are 2. 1 2s are 2. So here we write 3 2s are 6. 3 2s are 6. 4 2s are 8. 1 2s are 2. Again 3 1s are 3. Next we write here cross. 3 1s are 3. 4 1s are 4. And 1 1s are 1. So in this way we have multiplied. Now we sum it. 6 8 plus 3 is equal to 11. 1 carry. 1 carry you can write here. 2 plus 4 6. 6 plus 1 7. And 1 1. So in this way we multiply this number. Again we can multiply another number. 4 5 6 7 multiplied by 1 2 3. Okay, so it's a 3 number multiplication. We multiply by 3. 7 3s are 21. 2 carry. So we write 2 here. 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 2, 20. We write 2 and 2 carry again. So 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 4 3s are 12. 4 3s are 12. 12 or 1 carry. Here 1 carry. So 12 plus 1, 13. In this way we multiply 4, 3. Again 7 3s are 21. 2 carry. We write here 2. Then 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 2, 20. 0 we write here and 2 carry here. 2 carry here. And again 5 3s are 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 7 we write here and 1 carry here. So 4 3s are 12. 12, 1, 13. So its number is like that. Again we multiply by 2. 7 2s are 14. We write here cross. 7 2s are 14. We write 4 and 1 carry. 6 2s are 12 and 1 carry 13. 1 carry again of 13. 5 2s are 10. 10 1 is equal to 11. 1 we write 1 carry, 4 to the 8, 8 and 1 carry 9. Again we write, if 3 number we write 2 cross. Now 7 1 the 7, 6 1 the 6, 5 1 the 5, 4 5 1 the 4. When we multiply by 1, we write whole number is same, all figures same, just we write down. So now we add them 1, 4, 7, 3, 10, 10, 7, 17, 1 carry again. So 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 6, 10, 10 or 1 carry, 11. 11, you also can write here 1. So now 1 carry again. 1 plus 9, 10, 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 1, 16, 6. So 1 carry again, 4 plus 5, 4 plus 1, 5. So this is answer. So in this way, we learn multiplication. These are basic things can learn very easily. Most of the students and their parents know just as revision. So I can give you more questions in homework, like you can write your homework. If I give you some other numbers for add, 1, 8, 9, 3, 6, 7, 8, 7, 4, 2, 3, 8 for addition. This is for your homework. You can do this. And another for subtraction, I can write here. So for subtraction, 8, 9, 3, 4, 2, 2, 1, 2. So this can you subtract. So this is a simple subtraction. Second, this one 1, this one second. And I gave another question for multiplication. 9, 8, 3, 7 multiplied by 2, 3, 4. So this is question number 3. Question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3, these are your homework. You do like that. So if I remove this question, well, it makes so these are your homework, question 1, question 2 and question 3. So today lesson we finish here. Next we go for further multiplication and multiplication and then division. So now we do simple multiplication, then we go further multiplication, and also next in next lecture we will do division. So we finish this lecture here. So please subscribe my channel. I request you again. In this way you motivate me to make more videos. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.